Griffin drawing, going right up for the lead. Bahama Spur at the rail. Vintage Port in the middle of the track. Peace Corps on the outside, third. Racing fourth. Lavina Hanover. Now along the rail, fifth. Hill DeVee treading the field. Armbro Hilly as the race down the backside. Going to the first quarter mark on top of the field. Vintage Port at the lead. Gives way to Peace Corps, trotting up on the outside to take the lead. Bahama Spur racing third. Opening quarter in 29 seconds. End of the turn. Peace Corps and John Gamble lead the way by 2.5. Vintage Port second. Bahama Spur third. Racing fourth. Lavina Hanover fifth on the outside. Hill DeVee trailing the field. Armbro Hillary. Down the stretch they come for the first time. Peace Corps and John Gamble by 3. Vintage Port is second. At the half. 57-2. Second quarter and 28-2. Racing to the backside. It's Peace Corps with the lead by 2.25. Racing second at the rail. Vintage Port racing third. Bahama Spur as the race down the backside. Going to the three-quarter mark. On top of the field. Peace Corps by 3 lengths. Vintage Port is there second. What's the three-quarters going to be? 1-26-1. 28-4 around the final turn. If you didn't stand up for Falcon Sealster, you better get up now. It's Peace Corps the leader, now by 5. Vintage Port second. Bahama Spur third. Bring her home. Peace Corps and John Campbell. Vintage Port second. It's all Peace Corps by 7. Here they are. 1:56. Equaling the world's record regardless of sex.